Hare Krishna. Hare Mahadev. Söylemiş anda, spiritüel instruction, instructed by our Divine Master and other Vaishnavas, and also the doctrines of our scripture. It is almost necessary to have or secure the proper ability of listening to those things and hearing those things. Unless and until it possesses that qualification, the thing cannot be had. It cannot be deceived, cannot be understood. First of all, whatsoever feelings are people is such a culture. Tavat karmani kurvita na nirvitti ta javata matkatha shona duva tata javana jaya. It is part of the decision. Tavat karmani kurvita na nirvitti ta javata matkatha shona duva shuddha javana jaya. There are two kinds of position. One, we have understood the wrongs and difficulties and troubles of performing his enjoyment. They become averse to that sort of enjoyment. If I do not understand this enjoyment is a great trouble for me, why should I leave it? Try to leave it. This is one position of leaving the attraction of karma. Atmendriya Pritikvanshya Dhali Purikram, which is the effort to be satisfied by the enjoying the subject of our senses. This must be abandoned, whether by feeling the bad action or another thing. One perceived is towards God, but towards the spiritual life. When he is the connection with the pure devotee, who are qualified with that devotion, who have got the connection, true connection with God. What got us the past times, the instructions about the past times of Lord Sri Krishna is effective when it is uttered from their mouth, but it got realization about it. It is not so effective from the mouth of those who are not in position of the intuition. In spite of that, it will bear fruit, good fruit for everyone. So, you must judge what position we have got, whether we have no chan, we have understood the chan of karma, then it is very troublesome or painful after once or we are being attacked by the narration of the pastimes of our Lord Krishna from the mouth of the Krishna. We are joined here to live in the attitude of karma and to practice the devotional efforts which is our only object. So let us hear from the mouths of the realized person about the pastime of Lord Krishna and will be blessed. Thank you.